You take us inside the mind of a confident shooter and why it's important to can maintain that confidence as a shooter.
I think it's just first and foremost, it starts with your teammates, them encouraging you to keep on shooting. This is what you're on the team for. You're to have a spark on the team to knock down shots when you're open. And I was just trying to do the best I could out there to just compete on both ends of the floor, try to get stops, try to just find a way just to get myself going. And once Trill came and set that ball screen for me and I rose up and the ball took a lucky bounce on the rim and it dropped in, I felt really good after that. So it starts with my teammates and the coaching staff, and they just keep that instilled in my mind the whole time.
Brad?
Yeah, Tim, if you don't mind, kind of an off-the-court question. I've been wondering about you guys on the road. You spent so much time on the road, and you've got these new protocols that are even more restrictive. And Dame Lillard said the other day, it's like living in a box.
Yeah.
I wonder what you're kind of doing to keep things normalized while you're in your hotel room a lot.
Well, for us as a team, everybody knows if people were following us while we're in the bubble, we're an active team off the floor. We love to be around one another. We love to go to dinner. We love to hang out with one another. So it's kind of tough to do that when you're isolated basically in your hotel rooms, and you can only come out when it's, you know, when it's food, and you can't really walk outside to catch some fresh air. It's tough. So we just have to do the best we can. Everybody's in the same boat as us, and we just gotta roll with it. This is the circumstances that we're under, and we gotta deal with it.